A week in the life of a medical student. Now in this video, I'm gonna give you guys the most accurate representation of what my week is like. You're gonna be seeing a lot of highs.
Serene. Serene has been hitting me vlogging this whole week.
And a lot of the lows. Oh man. It's gonna be honest and it's gonna be true and a very, very accurate representation of what my life is. And you will also notice that I am not the typical med student. I love lifting. I am about that life, so you'll see a lot of fitness in here. You'll see lifting, my diet, everything I do to try and maintain a balanced lifestyle and me trying to stay sane and cool under pressure during this intense time in our exam period, which is third year of medical school. Let's kick it off with Monday. We're silver and
we're gold. I see beauty in all the... Now the setting for this video is Moscow, Russia. It's minus 10 and it is snowing like crazy. Sure, this is a snowstorm. Let's get to medical microbiology.
Second part of medical microbiology.
Go deplete yourself.
Done with class, I wanted to show you guys this in the center of the medical school here. The heart of it is this museum, as you guys can see over there. It's two stories high, so have a look in there. So it's this floor here. Let that focus. And then on the second floor. I thought it was cool to show you anyways. I'm very, very tired, but let's go lift.
And I occasionally do walk to the gym, which is a good 10-minute walk, which is the cardio for the day on main campus. I'll catch you guys in there either for an edit or a voiceover. I'm yet to decide. Look at all this, guys. Wow.
So the current time is 12:52, it is officially Tuesday and tomorrow I have pharmacology and internal medicine. So pharmacology is at 10, so what I think I'll do now is that I've studied for about 3 hours and I feel like my mind's congested and I feel tired, so I don't think I'm being as efficient as I can with when it comes to like the work. So I'm gonna sleep now and then wake up at around 6, so about 5 to 6 hours worth of sleep, wake up in the morning, continue studying, and then head off to my first class fresh. And I think that I'll be more efficient and speed through this faster. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Now, as perfect as I'd want to film this week for you guys to show you that I am perfect and the, you know, the type of view we like to give on for YouTube, that is not the case. So it's currently freezing. I missed my first class. Why? Because I overslept. After seeing you guys off yesterday, I ended up studying because I couldn't sleep. Could be due to caffeine, but let me catch you guys at the hospital and explain further.
Every time I have a gut, since I have a beard.
Yeah. Like,
I wonder why they do that to me, because it's like, bruh, it's not that hard to see.
We're now in the hospital. I'll catch you guys when we're done here.
As you can see, it's dark now, and we're on our way home. I'll catch you guys there. Wow, what a day.
They take it all and leave nothing behind.
So the day has been hard working, stressful, I guess, but so just to recap the day, I missed pharmacology in the morning, and why I wanted to mention that is that no week is ever perfect, and that was due to me not getting my sleep in, you know. And sometimes if you're tired, and especially during, if you've gone the duration of the semester, it is very hard for you to, you know, keep on pulling 4 hours, 5 hours worth of sleep. Eventually those hours catch up to you, and that's what happened to me yesterday. So pulled up my notes for pathological anatomy, by far the hardest course in third year thus far. It's challenging, but it's probably my favorite subject because you really go into depth. In anatomy, you learn the normal body functions of a human being and every aspect of them. In pathological anatomy, you learn the, you know, the dysmorphias, everything that becomes wrong with a particular organ or body. So here we're going into leukemias, which is what I'm very interested in reading it, a lot about cancers here. So I have eaten, showered, trained, and all that is left is to read. I'll go and try and sleep again as early as I can, and I'll catch you guys there. And we built it all, but they claim that they own what they find. They pretend like they. That's it for me today. I'm going there, 2 p.m. I have class at the mortuary, actually, so that might be exciting to see. So stick around for Wednesday. See you there. I can taste the words of your lips, but I can hear you now. If only now it's body language, it's gonna be a long convo. So talk to me. Good old coffee in the morning. Guys, bags and rice. So that normally happens during the week, like it catches up, but it should be better as we go. So we have the only class for today is pathological anatomy. Like I said, it is a mortuary, and it takes us about 2 hours to travel there. So I'll show you guys a bit of the Moscow metro, and we're on our way. Coffee's ready, one cup of cappuccino. So we arrived at the hospital. We're going to the mortuary section. I'm actually kind of happy to see a bit of sun. I'll catch you guys in there, because it is pretty cold to vlog while it's cold. But it's something I realized about this vlog is recording this and then remaining focused with what's at hand. So I'm trying to balance the two and, you know, switch between focus and then vlog mode. But I'll catch you guys in there. If I record anything, I might not, I might, but I'll show you guys what I can. Catch you guys at home. And I got you guys in the gym. Let's go for a leg day, but first stretch, and we might hit a PR today.
Messengers, fuck your bitch.
My attempt at four plates. Jeezy's gonna check me out.
But I'm gonna buy you a festival.
Okay. my system. Grind doesn't stop, so I've been studying for a test that I have on Friday for pathological anatomy. We're covering topics such as inflammation, allergens, and so on. And I'm just going through a lot of previous test questions. That is a tip that I have for you guys. If you have previous test questions for tests or exams you're gonna do, make sure that before you give it, you go through all of them, because you'd at least get 20 to 30% of your questions from there. But that's all I have today. I need to get some sleep because these bags are not like helping and I'm tired. So I'm going to go sleep. I'll catch you guys tomorrow. We have, in the morning, we have surgery tomorrow as a class I really do enjoy. And then we have rush night. Friday couldn't come any faster, guys. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Wow. You know when you have to be awake and everything just feels heavy and you just feel disorientated? That's how I feel. But like, I'm used to it, but you can't get used to being tired. And it just even sounds like I'm complaining. Okay, let me have this coffee and I'll come to you guys. If I could walk on water, I'd still drown in you. And if I were 10 feet taller, no, I get tired of the view from the back of the room. I wanna change my night, cut ties with this whole city, cause it's lonely living in them, always living in them. Morning, I feel much better. So on our way to class, I have this morning at 9 a.m. I have general surgery, and then we should finish earlier and I'll be able to take a nap then, which I try not to do, but I will this time. And then Russian class, and then I have a special Russian project that I'm working on for the YouTube channel, so it should be a packed day. And then I need to study for my test tomorrow, and today I will be taking off from the gym. I like to take it once during the week, and then I like to train throughout the weekend, because I mean that's what I do for fun. So I'll catch you guys in general surgery, and I'm awake now a bit. Wow, it's cold as well. I'll catch you guys there. If I could walk on water, I'd still drown in you. And if I could talk to my father, I know we'd be proud of the last thing they could. My table's a mess, I know. I just got home. I just wanted to show you this meal here that I'm about to have, and I love it as a snack. Check it out. So I showed this in my full day of eating. I'll link the video below if you haven't seen it. But this is 2 scoops of whey protein with a little bit of milk. And then I mix it with 3 rice cakes. It tastes absolutely great. So I have this, and then I was filling out some YouTube forms. Yeah, try it out. I definitely didn't forget about you guys, but I've just been busy studying, and then I edited half of a video that's supposed to come out. And I haven't napped, I didn't sleep today. As you guys saw, I started my morning. It is currently 3:39 in the morning. And I have to wake up at 8. So I'm gonna get some shut eye. And that's how I normally do it. I work as much as I can during the week, and then I take the weekends to catch up on sleep. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Wow. Hey! Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot, cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, that. Good morning. So last night I fell asleep. I know it's nasty. I didn't even take a shower because I was so tired. I was editing and studying, and it paid off. I went to go and write the test. I did well. I know it. I got my results immediately. I came back, finished editing the video. It's ready to go up. Like, I'm rolling on an average of 4 hours of sleep, but I mean, I'm used to it at this point. There's nothing that's difficult. I'm just used to it, and I get over it very quickly. So a video is ready to go. You guys might have seen it by now, but it was a parody in a Russian song. You guys saw me yesterday in the studio. We recorded and I edited and I studied as well. Like, I balanced it all, and I planned it out, you know, in advance, and I thought this would be an interesting week to show you guys. So today is officially Friday. Today I have path physiology, and then I have hygiene, and then that is the end of my week. I'll take you guys around for the rest of the day. I had an off day yesterday, so today is back to push day, but I don't know if I'll show you guys that. But enough of me talking. Let me go take a shower and get the rest of my day going. I didn't know that I could want you so deep until I saw you with someone who's not 120 antigen. Is it seen in the flu symptom as well as P25? It's seen also then. Okay. What's up, guys? So I really hope you enjoyed the video. It took me so long to get the project done, but I'm really proud of it and I'm happy with the way it came out. If you did enjoy the video, give the video a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and let me know in the comment section if you want to see more of these videos. But peace out from Mike. Bye. Throw your diamonds in the sky.